and then he just has the intelligence and the smarts. He goes in to get this puck. He's not in a hurry. He's going to survey what his options are, take a look over that left shoulder. Do I have a play to back to Pastrnak? No. I'm just going to try to put it right into the stick and skates of Peter Mrazek and take my chances as the clock's winding down. What a hit.
Hail Mary backhander. When in doubt, put it in front. Oh, boy. And that just trickles over the goal line. Really, no explanation needed there. Bobrovsky obviously was...
But here, the former first-round draft pick surprises the goaltender, Allen. I think because, at this point, keep your eye on Allen. Is he watching his left side, thinking that this is going to JT Miller? Miller's off to, on the side, and clearly, Jake Allen just prematurely leaves that near post and doesn't...